first Roman over. Okay, now coming to second Roman. See this question. Use the factor theorem to determine whether g of x is a factor of f of x in each of the following cases. So, using factor theorem. Yesterday I explained factor theorem. If x minus a is a factor of b of x or f of x, means then p of a is equal to 0. That means the remainder is always 0. Then only you can conclude that is the factor. Okay? Same way here also. So x plus 1. This is x plus 1 means here substitute minus 1 only, no? That minus 1 is substituted in the places of x. Suppose you will get the answer 0. Then only you can conclude that g of x is a factor of f of x. Otherwise, it is not a factor. Okay, let us see. First, g of x, what is given? X plus 1 given is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 1. Okay, now this minus 1 is substituted in the places of f of x. F of minus 1 is equal to 5 into minus 1 whole cube. X plus minus 1 whole square. Minus 5 into x plus minus 1 minus 1. Okay? So, 5 into minus 4 cube. Odd number means minus only. Even number means plus. My 1 cube value, 1 only. So, here even number. So, minus becomes to plus. No need to mention plus. 1 square value, 1. Minus 5 into remaining as is. Now, remove this brackets and multiply before numbers. 1, 5 is a 5. 1. Minus into minus plus. 5, 1 is a 5. Minus 1. Here plus 1 minus 1 cancel, plus 5 minus 5 cancel. Now we got the answer is 0. So that's why therefore g of x is a factor of f of x. Okay, now we got the answer 0 now. So that's why this is the factor of f of x. Okay, next here totally 5 questions given. Just 3 questions I will explain, remaining 2 take as homework. One finished. Next one is fourth set. So that is fractional form. So that's why I will explain. Plus x square minus 20x plus 12. G of x is equal to 3x minus 2. Now, first of all, okay, 3x minus 2 is equal to 0. Minus 2 moves to right side, plus 2. 3 moves to right side by, into form moves to right side region. Now this 2 by 3 is substituted in the places of x. F of 2 by 3 is equal to 3 into x plus 2 by 3 whole cube plus again x plus 2 by 3 square minus 20 into 2 by 3 plus 12. Now first of all, bracket terms. 2 cube and 3 cube. Numerator and denominator both are getting powers. 2 cube value is 8. 3 cube value, same. 3 into 3 into 3. How much? 27. Here 2 square value is 4. 3 square value, 3 threes are 9. Again 20 into 2 by 3. Plus 12. Now remove these brackets and multiply before numbers. Here 3 table, here 9 times cancel. 8 by 9. Plus 4 by 9 minus 22 is 40 by 3 plus 12 by denominator not there, no one. So now we have to find the LCM. But all the denominators are the factor of 3 only, no? The highest factor is what? 9. So LCM is 9. 9 times in 9, 1 time, 1 is 8. 9 times again, 1 time, 1 4 is 4. 3 table in 9, 3 times, 3 parties, 120. 1 table 9 times, 9 twelves, 108. Now observe this, 8 plus 4, these are positive numbers and 108 also positive. Add these 3 numbers first. 108 plus 4, how much? 112. 112 plus 8, 120. Minus 120 by 9. So both are cancelled. 0 by 9, 0 by 9 is 0. Therefore, g of x is a factor of f of x. 20x square plus 33x plus 18. Now g of x is equal to 2x plus 3. Okay, 2x plus 3. Now here also, first of all, 2x plus 3 is equal to 0. Plus 3 moves to right side, minus 3. 2 moves to right side by. Now this x value is substituted in the places of x. F of minus 3 by 2 is equal to 4 into minus 3 by 2 whole cube plus 20 into x plus minus 3 by 2 whole square plus 33 into x plus minus 3 by 2 plus 18. 4 into here minus cube. Minus into minus into minus. Minus into minus plus, plus into minus minus. 3 cube. 3 threes are 9, 9 threes are 27. Same way 2 also multiplied with 3 times. 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8. Here even number. So minus becomes to plus. 3 square value. 3 threes are 9, 2 2s are 4. Next, 33 into minus 3 by 2 as is remaining one. Now, so here 4 table here 2 times. Here also cancellation, but denominator is there, no? So again, no need to cancel here. Just this 4 in 8, 2 times cancel. Write 27 by 2, 9 20s, 180 by 4, plus into minus, minus 33 threes, 99 by 2, plus 80 by denominator 1. So all these are multiples of 4. So LCM is 4. 2 table in 4, 2 times. 2 into 27, 54. 2 27 is 54. Plus 4 table in 4, 1 time. 1 into 180, 180. 2 table in 4, 2 times. 299 is 198. Plus 1 table in 4, 4 times. 418 is 72. Okay, so observe this expression. These two are negative and these two are positive. So first of all, add negative numbers. 54, 108, 198 minus 8 plus 4, 12, 9 plus 5, 14, plus 1, 15. Here 1 is there. 15, so 250. Okay, next 180, 72. How much? So here 0 plus 2, 2 only. 7 plus 8, 15. 1 is there, here 1. So, 250. By how much? 4. Cancel both. So, 0 by 4. 0 by 4 means 0. Therefore, here also you got the answer is 0. So, that's why g of x is a factor of f of x. Okay, ma? So, I left two sums now. Second sum and third sum. That two will take as four. Second Roman finished, now third Roman. Show that third Roman only one sum is there, ma. Show that x minus 2, x plus 3, x minus 4 are the factors. Are the factors of x cube minus 3x square minus 10x plus 24. Show that. Okay, show that these three are the factors of this polynomial. Okay, how to show that? Suppose if this x minus 2 means negative factor is there, means you have to substitute positive value. That means 2 is substituted in the places of x. Suppose you will get the answer 0, then you can conclude that this is the factor of polynomial. Next, coming to next factor, x plus 3. Positive given means you have to substitute negative value. That means minus 3. That minus 3 substituted in the places of x, suppose you will get the answer 0. Then also you can conclude that this is the factor of p of x. And coming to third factor, here negative is given, so you have to substitute positive value, that is 4. That 4 is substituted in the places of x, after calculation here also you will get the answer 0. Then you can conclude that this x minus 4 also factor of this one. You understand? Okay, let us see. So, polynomial is denoted by p of x. X cube minus 3x square minus 10x plus 24. factor is x minus 2. If x minus 2 is a factor, if x minus 2 is a factor, then remainder is 0. So let us see. If one ended, the remainder is 0. So let us see. X minus 2 is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 1 to the same plus. Okay? Negative factor given means you have to substitute positive value. Are you understand? That value is substituted in the place of x. So 2 cube x plus 2 square 10 into x plus 2 plus next value is 20. 2 cube value 2 into 2 into 2. 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8. 2 square value 2 2 is 4. Next ask is write like this. Now remove this all brackets. 3 4 is 12, 10 2 is 20 plus 20. Now answer these two are positive numbers, no? Add these two numbers, 32. These two numbers also 30. 32 minus 32 is 0. Now you got the remainder 0, you know? So that's why here this is the x minus 2 is a factor.
Same process, they have to calculate.